Let us see the next question. Shyam purchases 10,000 shares of X Ltd at the rate of rupees 25 per share and obtains a complete hedge of shorting 400 Nifty at the rate of 1100 each. He closes out his position at the closing price of the next day when the share of X Ltd has fallen by 4% and Nifty Futures has dropped by 2.5%. What is the overall profit or loss from this set of the transaction? Try to do answer on your own and put your answer in the chat box. Please take an answer. Calculation of overall profit or loss . There are two transactions in which we have entered upon. One is the security, that is X Ltd, and another is in Nifty. Question mein aisa de rakha hai, Mr. Shyam purchases 10,000 shares of X Ltd. So this is sale value of the shares. This is the purchase value of the shares. Kitna shares kharida hai? 10,000 at the rate of 25. To kitne mein? 2,50,000 mein. Question mein de rakha hai, that say Mr. Shyam purchases 10,000 shares of X Ltd at the rate of 25 and obtains a complete hedge of shorting 400 Nifty's at the rate of 1100. The Nifty ko humne already bech diya hai. 400 into 1100, that comes to 4,40,000. To ye do kya fixed transaction hai. Dusre din humko kya karna padega? Iska reverse karna padega. Jo humne purchase kiya hai shares, usko hum log bechenge. Aur uska purchase price humko question mein de rakha hai. That it has fallen down by 4%. So 2,50,000 minus 4%. That comes to 2,40,000. So that is profit or loss, that is a loss. What is the amount of the loss? 10,000. Our question mein de rakha hai that the Nifty futures has also dropped by 2.5%. So both of them are changing in the same direction. So 4,40,000 minus 2.5%. 4,29,000. So over there you make a gain. The amount of the gain is rupees 11,000. So overall there is a gain of rupees 1,000. This is the way we are required to compute the overall profit or loss. So importantly we understand that sir, Nifty mein humko reverse karna padega of the original futures. और निफ्टी का जो भी प्रॉफिट या लॉस होगा फ्रेंड्स वो हमेशा कैश सेटलमेंट होगा जो शेयर्स का है सो दैट मे बी नोशनल और दैट मे बी एक्चुअल दिस इज द वे वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फाइंड आंसर